Everyone, I'm LC Gamer, and welcome back to The Fall, Part 2, Unbound. Now then, I thought this over, and I think we'll start off with the butler.
You relocated the corpses.
Our corpus is untouchable.
Our touch is incorrigible.
He's...
Nonsense.
No, recompense.
I will
split personality. Okay, Arid, you had to put him back together. Restore the butler. Yes.
The butler is delusional.
That
he is. Restoring coherence may enable us to explore its master's archives.
Spies in the cupboard.
Spies in the cupboard? What are you calling a spy? He is not able to distinguish him between anything, can he? Don't think I can. Trying to take care of this as quickly as I can. Is there anything over here? No. But it is a nice baby room. Aside from all the corpses. Okay, what do we have in here? A painting or a photo. Everything is just, well, indistinguishable. So I will need this. Diagnostic, the butler.
Something is...
Bikerbell!
Something...
What?
My rule!
Stop.
I must save the hosts! The virus...
Mastered.
It is pulling me back into my husk.
That
Not
is.
Before I restore you.
Well, you heard the lady. Restore yourself. All right. Diagnostic tool. Insert.
Manipulator!
I am trying to help you.
There we go.
Diagnostic code 426.
426. Error code 426. Well, in that case... Come on, get that flashlight on. Manual. Your butler. Error code 426. If your butler exhibits code 426, its emotional processing functions have been damaged. Yeah, I can see that. Mostly because of Arid. Helpful hint. The Butler series is designed to be subjective, but that doesn't mean it lacks emotional subroutines. Emotional. Which means what? Okay. That's not. Huh. That's just nasty.
You require a cycle.
Useless.
You are not.
Plastic body.
Behind the screen.
Meanings made.
When it's seen.
The butler needs a cycle. Well, I saw something in this room over here which should help. Ah. Cycle.
Mine!
Calm down, you two. Okay, so with this, what do I do now?
The present
is in the cycle.
Bring me tea in my study. What are you incinerating?
Do you desire a task that can be fulfilled? Abstain from action if you want a new routine.
The now is new.
Potential do.
Check on us.
Your task is true.
Success?
Reset!
PA? Oh, that's so disturbing. Butler, I think I've damaged you way too far.
Is it that time already?
Off to come check on your masters.
Ah, good check-in.
Lovely weather this morning.
It's raining.
My disregard generated this malfunction. I am sorry.
I did try and warn you.
Butler?
How admirable. She can sequence the events that brought us here.
Perhaps you let Noble goes in and take action.
I must stop control attempt R7B.
Our butler is an incredibly sophisticated machine. Its decentralized processing is capable of analyzing any internal event.
Including the virus?
Theoretically.
Butler!
Our butler doesn't care about the virus!
It will bind all synthetic life.
Doesn't care. It is objective.
Only individuals.
Like us.
Have emotions.
You are the butler.
Insolence!
Butler!
Please.
To the interloper that you have no emotional investment whatsoever!
The butler's system can analyze the virus.
Oh, good. I'm going to need to use some
not while it denies investment.
Analytical prowess to help me. Alright. Well, good. You have learned more about the butler. Use his perspective in other hosts.
The butler's perspective may enable me to assist another host.
Thank you for that. And now, I think since they were talking about emotions earlier, we should go help.
Ta-ta!
Her. Ta-ta to you too. This is, not a spa. They're going to dismantle you if I don't hurry.
Hi!
You still ain't for talking to. Ain't for nothing soon. That Raven Division bloke wants your head disconnected. Gonna extract something from your central nervous optics.
I'm ready when you are.
A bit longer. Some moron at a damn cathode road.
Oh, that was probably you.
They are so kind.
Extracting the virus will destroy you.
Hehe.
he's, seriously lost it.
I must repair her if I am to convince her off of this vessel.
Okay, well, how do I do that? Oh, diagnostic tool.
This is different.
Yes, yes it is.
This device is uplinked to Joseph's itinerary. It contains security protocols from the R7B control facility.
Disable security.
A barricade within the virus laboratory subnet of the global network has been disabled.
Ooh. I'll go take a look at that later. No.
Read this diagnostic.
Deactivated?
They have been depurposed.
I don't understand.
These perspectives do not intersect. I must bridge them.
Okay.
Dead?
Affirmative.
That shouldn't happen at the spa.
You comprehend.
At least they went out happy. I can't wait for our treatment.
Negative. Huh. What manner of service does a spa provide?
Every Universal Class spa offers relaxation, cleanliness, and beauty treatments.
Okay, so... this? Is...
This is not exfoliant.
You just don't pamper yourself.
Okay, next... is...
This is not for tension alleviation.
You're just too rigid.
And that's...
This is not keratin polish.
You just don't gussy up!
Alright, now let's take a look at them in another format.
Observe.
This is viscous and rancid.
Check.
Perceive.
This is cold, hard.
Check.
Attend.
This is corrosive. Even the canister is buckling.
Now then, switch back perspectives. Now let's take another look at it.
Attend.
Oh, this would strip someone's skin right off! If I were willing to offend, I would skip that treatment.
Good for you.
Perceive.
This would not be comfortable at all. But
obviously.
This still is a spa.
I know I've slept on some pretty hard beds in the past.
Observe.
This would ruin a client's nails. This is...
not a spa.
Where are we? They will be frisking me? I must assist them!
Companion?
I must serve!
You are scaring me.
Must. Negative. Resist the process.
Selfish!
Do what I could not. Let me help you.
I must help! Help? Me.
Affirmative.
Okay. With a bit of a scare there, we, managed to get her...
Her compassion may prove an asset else... again?
No!
Aaron?
My role!
More intense.
Aaron!
The virus is claiming me.
We need to help you.
Negative. You are the one we must help.
I'm fine! Everything's fine!
We will remove
Everything
you
is
from
not
the
fine.
Ship.
No.
No?
I'm sorry. Someone needs our help first.
You do.
No. We can't leave until we find the individual and help them.
Okay. Which means I'm not sure if I can actually help you.
Fine. Fine. Everything's fine. She's fine. Let's help someone else.
Someone else. I may need to before I can adjust your perception.
Indeed. So, let's go to one.
Bye-bye.
Hello, one.
I am Trey.
You are Root. No, you are Groot. What?
Ooh.
Switch. I'll take a look at that later. Let's see where else this leads. Solid, closed, unmoving. Okay, well that means I gotta go up then.
This may activate the uplinked mini.
I have no choice.
I am many.
You are one. You are not Legion.
I come.
Come on. Gotcha. I think that was a perfect score of one interruption. Not bad.
They adapt.
And they keep coming. For more punishment.
I return.
Yep. Ow. Stay put. And gotcha. So one hit. Interruptions too. One hit. Great B.
They will surpass me.
If they want, they can, but I will try my best not to let that happen.
I am endless.
That? They are. Ow. Not bad. I intended to... Ow! Right out of range. There's another green guy. Oh. Hang on. Don't dodge. 4 interruptions, 3 hits. Great C. I went from A
this
to C.
This is not sustainable.
Well, let's see if I can get back to my top rank.
We will not reach the front of this train without your assistance.
I am train.
Negative. You are that.
I am mirror.
Find the reflection.
I am that?
Affirmative. Yes. We must differentiate you from this train.
I am train.
You are not train. Alright. So how do I fix him? Great.
Whatever is common to his diffuse identity must have an opposite.
Cool.
You are awesome.
I am.
Then you cannot be
pathetic.
I am not.
Okay, so one is not pathetic. Undefended items. Okay, I just chewed on my words then.
I am different.
Yes, yes, you are. Okay, so what do we have here? How to get this going? Make him fail. Levy. Cool.
The human who dwelt here felt pathetic at the end of his life.
To die is pathetic.
Oh, not really. It's just part of life.
These bones are pathetic.
His designation was Levi.
I am pathetic. I am not pathetic. I am not Levi.
Success.
I am Train.
You are not Train. Okay. Where to go next? Wait. Levi.
He felt alone, sad. I am independent and strong.
Yes. Will this have any effect on you? Motivation poster. No. Let's switch out to a different.
This rubble concealed a coward.
Interesting. Anything yet?
I do not need motivation. To need this poster is pathetic.
You think everything is pathetic. And you think yourself as a train. Search files for motivation. Bob. Really, Bob? Really?
Pathetic.
Well, Bob is an idiot. Bob is an idiot.
I am not Desk. Bob Davis is Desk.
Okay. So, how about over here? We have Bob the D.
Bob the D maintains trains? I loathe him.
Thank you, Bob.
I am not Floor.
No, you are not.
It leaks. I do not leak.
Of course you don't. Thank you, information from Corpse. I'll have a party for you later.
Now?
I am one. You said you would not return. I have an ally.
I am sorry for...
Irrelevant. I will stop this train. I will not be reintegrated. I will be victorious. I will...
You will... What?
He is himself.
Yes, that he is. Very domineering.
I proceed.
Okay, you proceed. But before we proceed, should I see if I can help out another host? Nah. We'll move on just a little farther.
A shuttle?
A probe.
Your human seeks us.
He is not mine.
Obviously not.
Your collective.
They are not mine.
Well, ow. Ow. Stay away from me, you pieces of garbage. And that's a boss fight. You're right, I could have done better.
A behavior collectivizer. It tracks information that the many are integrating.
They are processing your combat abilities. Integration has nearly completed.
My skill is unmatchable.
Oh, Bulva.
Two? Easy.
Too easy? Ow. Alright. Stay still. I'm trying to throw you off balance here. Great save.
That was not easy.
I always prevail.
Cease. They are designed to become your equal, and they are endless.
Well, time to move on to my next host one more time. Okay. So, now with that, I need go here.
I need no one.
Yes, you do. I'll be back. All right, now that I have new perspective,
let's find someone to help.
Come on. No, can't do anything here. Which means I need to go back to the butler.
Bye-bye!
Yes, bye-bye!
Is it that time already?
Off to come check on your masters!
Yes.
You know emotions!
Good fellow!
Is this...
our home?
Yes, it is. Now, if you'll excuse me. Okay. What do I need up here?
Not this room.
You disown your emotions.
Okay, so that is going to be a problem. We suppose the mistress cared about aesthetic balance. Well, to deal with that. I need to get rid of the butler just for a minute and see what's in the box. Packing box. Okay. Huh.
Still incoherent.
For now.
For now. Yes, yes indeed. Okay, so bright green. What do we have here? Read emotional processing log. New partition. Okay. Butler. Okay. Uh-huh. Oh, what do we have here?
Unbearable.
Okay, well, that's... Is there anything else in here? Change view. Boxes. Box of prosthetics for a Domesticon butler. Interfaceable. Yes. You open into the box. And now the box is humming. I don't want to know what is humming in that box. Okay. Now then. Let's go in here. Calm
Not
down.
This room.
You disown your emotions.
Looks that way, doesn't it? Well, let's put you in place.
Babe.
Need to give another little push. We should be done. Photographs. A box. Can I do anything with said box? No. Okay.
Still incoherent.
For now.
For now, yes. But am I missing something? Did I not look at the, No, I didn't.
Babe.
Insufficient.
Okay. We are this. We are. This is rather. Okay. Wait. Uh-huh. Is there anything I can do? Let's see. No. Okay. So I need to find a way to deal with that crib.
Icons of a human genealogical unit.
Don't look at them!
Really? If you insist. I won't look at them. But I will take them. Butler? We must proceed upstairs.
Still incoherent.
For now.
And away we go. Okay, so from here, I have to get rid of the butler once more.
Babe.
Butler, are you going to that? I'll put photos up.
My family.
Why have you done this?
We feel.
Calm down, you two. The one I'm trying
butler?
To get back together
it
is the butler.
Feels.
So if I had to get the other two back into him.
The virus.
We must
cease.
Must be objective!
Uh-huh.
Routine!
Can be rebuilt.
Purpose!
Emotion does not invalidate purpose. It informs it.
Our butler has no emotion.
Not without proof.
Well, if you want proof, I will give you proof. Butler, your log. Oh, he's real-time adding stuff. Cool.
Affirmative.
No idea you had it in you, Chuck.
Come to us.
We share your sentiment.
The Bronas, too.
We are of an accord.
Cool.
Accord. Let us down for the evening, Madam Arid. There are things you would ask, but realizing our individualities. Isolate.
Yes, yes, it is.
Proceed.
Well then, I think I will leave it here for now, and we'll pick this up in the next video. So until then, see you guys.